Topic: freckles.
Huh?
Why do we get freckles?
Because they are being sold for free.
Free.
No.
Huh?
We get freckles because of melanin. Melanin is a pigment produced by cells called melanocytes in our skin. It gives color to our hair and skin.
Will it give color to my door?
Oh, please listen. Besides giving color, melanin also acts as a natural defense against the sun's harmful ultraviolet radiation. When we are in the hot sun, our skin, which is exposed to the sunlight, activates its melanocytes, causing them to produce melanin. Melanin absorbs the ultraviolet radiation, thus protecting us and in due course, darkening the skin. However, in some people, this melanin is not produced evenly. This means some parts of their skin produce more melanin as compared to others, thus creating small dark patches on their skin called freckles.